the ship arrival.
Gentlemen, welcome to Houston. The local time is 9:58. We'll be taxiing for the next 5 minutes. The use of cellular phones and to the pairs is not permitted. Feel free to use your cell phones and to make a call if you need to, but I'm going to ask you to please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, low on tack across your lap, and all current items are still under your seat in front of you until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Once the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign and the plane comes to a completely stop at the gate, at that time, ask you to please take a right seating area in the seat box in front of you or in the overhead bins where your personal belongings board aboard. This is carrying up in the Albany Mesa content might have moved during the flight. For those customers with current items given to name on boarding, those items will be returned to you as you exit the aircraft. Besides the bags with the blue tag on it, so as soon as you exit the aircraft, there's going to be a gate agent getting two bags ready for you right outside of the plane. You only need to wait on the jetway right next to the door in the gate check pick area. We are arriving at Terminal E. If you're sitting at your final destination, you might collect your bags in the baggage claim Terminal E. You're connecting with a domestic international flight. Please follow the signs inside the terminal to catch the terminal link or the shuttle to terminals B, C, D, or E for international departures. More information can be found in the back of the Cornell magazine, which is in the seat pocket in front of you, with more detailed information about George Bush Intercontinental Airport. For those customers with connecting flights or any other passenger, every single passenger on this flight needs to pick up your bags. So once you go to immigration, once you clear immigration, you go downstairs, pick up your bags. Then you go to customs, clear customs. If you exit customs on your right, there's a sign that says connecting flights. You need to drop off your bags after you pick them up. Once you drop off your bags, go back to the second floor,